nice guy. Gonna take you back, do a little reminiscing. Waking up for the bus, eyes still blurry. Man, why'd they make us wake up that early? Bowl of cereal, probably cinnamon toast crunch. I grab my brown bag lunch. I walk outside, it's still dark outside. And this fat ass driver ain't been once on time. Waiting on the corner for the big yellow bus. Our backpacks piled up by the red stop sign. It's cold and you fiddle with the window till you gave up. Cause they broken and none of them wanna stay up. We used our backpacks for pillows and put our feet up. And if you're lucky, you had the seat with the heater. I put my knees up, it's still dark and I can barely see the piece of paper I'm copying off of Peter. But the homework's gotta get done either way. And it's a check mark, not a grade. So as long as it looks like I did it, I'm okay. Sloppy written is sitting on top of my desk. Teacher sees it's finished and she's giving me the check. Success. School days sitting back at a bus. No car, no money, chicks laughing at us. Still, we just laughing it up. Cause everything funny in the back of the bus. School days sitting back at a bus. No car, no money, chicks laughing at us. Still, we just laughing it up. Cause everything funny in the back of the bus. I look forward to everyday beat, period. Cause Sarah sit in front of me and she's so serious. No joke, everyone I know that's hearing this is gon' nod they head like he ain't kidding neither. It's a rare situation where alphabetical seating, which I usually hated, ended up in my favor. I didn't need to wait long. She leaned forward in her seat and waiting to meet me is a lace thong. Breaking the fantasy heaven, a voice raised. Can you answer number 11, Mr. McQuaid? On the wrong page, squirming in my furniture. Geometry, what do you want from me? I'm focused on the curvature. Every time you hear a bell, you move to the next class. Who would have thought I would have struggled with that? But the office is calling me often. They want to sit with you and discuss some attendance issues. Matt, what got into you? Used to be no problem, but your progress been slipping and I know your grade's falling. Listen, darling, I can see that you're concerned, but you never left high school. You got a lot to learn. Imagine talking to the principal like that. I thought I was hot shit even way back then. School days sitting back at the bus. No car, no money, chicks laughing at us. Still, we just laughing it up. Cause everything funny in the back of the bus. School days sitting back at the bus. No car, no money, chicks laughing at us. Still, we just laughing it up. Cause everything funny in the back of the bus.
School was nice, but what we live for were them weekend nights. Shabby part of city for some natty lights. We grab a 40 or two, call a shorty or two, and hope Coke 45 will get them naughty with you. We cruise town and beat cars, stop in the woods and lie down in the peat moss. Look up and you'd see stars. Then we drink till we see more and our eyes droop like Eeyores. Pile into the minivan cause it seat more. Wendy's drive-thru like, man, are you gonna eat yours? Some nights we drive to the rival town. I'm buckled with brass knuckles and ready to throw down. But usually we were content with the party scene. A keg in the woods or a house with no guardian. Your ticket in was a bottle of Bacardi and you probably didn't leave till the officers started knocking.
School days sitting back at the bus. No car, no money, chicks laughing at us. Still, we just laughing it up. Cause everything funny in the back of the bus. School days sitting back at the bus. No car, no money, chicks laughing at us. Still, we just laughing it up. Cause everything funny in the back of the bus.
Yeah, nice guy. Taking you on a little time travel. When we used to sit in the back of the bus.